So, of course, I think this is a lesson that ought to be understood by the people of East London, that immigrants are not the cause of the deprived areas, the unemployment situation, the closing of our hospitals, and so on. The whole basis of the development of Hitler in Germany was based on anti-Semitism, racialism. Once they dealt with the Jews, then they dealt with the trade unionists. Then it was the communists and the socialists. And I would say the same can happen in Britain. It's the blacks today and the tenants' movement tomorrow. And when I hear of cases and read about bricks going through bookshop windows and trade union offices, it doesn't surprise me. Because when I say to the tenants on the estates, when I visit the estates, which is quite frequent, to hold tenants' meetings, that we're in line as well, because we're an organised body fighting for the democratic rights of our tenants. Where in those days of Mosley, it was on ordinary streets like Cable Street, today it's on the estates, huge conglomeration of estates all over East London, where there's fertile ground for racialist propaganda. Now, my estate, we've got quite a number of coloured families and families of other nationalities, but we've never heard the word racialism. Why? Because we're well organised, we've got a very powerful tenants' organisation, we keep our tenants well informed by regular newsletters of what we're doing, how we're doing it, and we do fight the council in our way to see they carry out their obligation in keeping our state up to a good, reasonable living standard. You know, people say to me, as a tenants' representative, well, Bob, there must be a reason why do people join the National Front? And I think it's because the disillusionment that they have with the Labour Party and with the borough councils in particular, who have not carried out their promises, who haven't delivered the goods, who have neglected the estates, that they've turned to the National Front to find some scapegoat for the cause of their problems on the estate.